Hello, I'm Rabbi Sue Levi Elwell, and I am a rabbi for human rights because that is the essence of Judaism, to care for the other, to look at another individual and see that he or she is created in God's image. That's the essence of our work. It's very hard work. It's very rewarding work. I feel blessed to have extraordinary colleagues, both here in America and in Israel, to do this work.